Introducing the MicroTorque Focus 6000 controller from Atlas Copco. The MTF6000 has a fresh new look and lots of upgrades such as torque seating monitoring, graph analysis, and remote programming. Its digital I/O now supports up to 12 inputs and 8 outputs to integrate a variety of external systems. This means you can use the powerful new batch sequencing tools in combination with accessories, sensors, smart jigs, barcode, and RFID readers, and more. Programming and viewing results and traces has never been easier to do, whether on the controller or on a PC using the new ToolsTalk MT software. Connect straight to a computer using USB or serial, or access the controller remotely by adding it to your network. You are in full control no matter where you are. Two IAM functionality levels give you access to up to 150 Psets, 50 batch sequences with up to 30 steps each, 250 batch count, 100,000 stored results, 1,000 stored graphs, multi-step tightening up to 10 steps, 50 identifiers, seeding control strategy, torque seeding monitoring, bit slip, rehit, and damage thread detection, and the ability to import and export results, graphs, and configurations to a USB drive. With so many features packed into one controller, the possibilities are endless. When it comes to torque accuracy and traceability, nothing else comes close. Be sure to subscribe to Flexible Assembly Systems and set up your alerts, because we will be doing plenty more videos and tutorials featuring the MTF6000 that you will not want to miss. Leave any questions in the comments, and as always, thanks for watching.